Niggas fighting over brand, niggas gon' be the game. Long niggas. Yeah, why spitting mama while I slay my cane? Long niggas. Got the bitches in the rats. Hand me downs with the catches. Mama put a little money in the mattress. Tell me how to make a silver spoon out of plastic.
What's up?
You can either lead, follow, or get out the way. Make a fucking move, you gon' make a fucking day. I'm here playing, you just think about the day. I've been playing a long time, more than a long day. Y'all run with me, you say put a gun with me. Shoot on the line, you can get a gun with me. Every mess, you can run a little company. Nigga, at worst, I can run the whole country. That's right.
What's up, Athens, Georgia? Introduction. Hailing from the greatest city and state of them all, Anaheim, California. I weigh, I've been working out a little bit, 310 pounds. You know I stand at 7 feet tall. This is the chief. This is the future legend, the Titan Wing. But most importantly, your Hoss heavyweight champion, Austin.
Now, like it says on the poster, the card is subject to change. And unfortunately, as professional wrestlers, we get subject to injuries, which postpone certain things. So Logan Creed, unfortunately, is not going to be here tonight. But the one thing I like about Logan Creed is that he is a fighter. He is a warrior. So I know it's not going to take too long until Logan Creed, the heathen himself, comes.
Celebration tonight because fortunately you and Logan Creed aren't going to stink the house up like you do everywhere else in Georgia. Wherever I put my feet at, sweetheart, is my house. Now this is a very nice title, and for some reason SBW have named you the Hoss of Hosses. You're the big guy, huh? Well, Towers, I've been winning championships since you was a twinkle in your daddy eye. Yeah, you might want to move. Grown men are talking right now. Now, I mean, yeah, you're 7 feet tall, but I'm 7 feet high. Whenever there's a pretty lady around me, I get 7 feet too. So you've beaten a lot of people. But you never whooped my ass. So what I'm telling you, Chief, is that you can't whoop me.
Look. coming out of town. They're blinding us all on this.
Get them hot!
In the ratchet, happy downs with the patches. Mama put a little money in the mattress. Tell me how to make a silver spoon out of plastic. You can make a silver spoon out of plastic. Get the last word, I'ma get the next life. Now it's such a thing, why you dress it so classy? I don't want to.
Hey, come on. I'm a grown man, and I can admit when I lose. So yeah, one, you won this, but this, come on, shake my hand, you won. As a man, you beat me this time. But know this, you still didn't whoop me. And this ain't over.